So today, I'm going to be playing with some fingerlings. I'll show you some fingerlings that I have. I have, oh my goodness, I have 8 fingerlings, and I think that's a little too much. Okay, so I have a little lake right here. We got the fingerling house. And right here we have Bill. Oh, and there's just little floors, and I made some windows and a little welcome doormat. And most of this stuff is just made out of cardboard. So here, this, who is this? Bella. Bella is a pink fingerling. She has a little yellow cutie mark and yellow hair. Here we have Lavender. And Lavender has a lighter lavender leaf. It seems kind of white. So it's purple. Resting on the stick. So if you open this up, I just put him. He can just sleep in the grass. So in here, I have a stick, and the tape came off, but that's okay. So I just got this from somewhere. Some accessories that are from Barbies, American Girls, just regular things. A stick that would get lavender. So this is Lavender. And he has a smaller tail and smaller ears like others do. And that's what the stick is for. Can hang him. Yep. Okay. So I have a little man in there too, in a bag there. And then right here, some like the unicorns, and those are one of my fingerlings. I have 2. The unicorns can lay in here since they don't have tails, and they're just, yeah, truly fun for them. So over here, we have one of my favorite rooms, the unicorn room. And I love the unicorn room. So this is the unicorn room. Okay? And what I love to do is recycle. Recycling doesn't cost any money. You don't have to go shopping and pick out what you want. So, I used actually out of an old fingerling box that I made, that I bought some of my fingerling in. You can recycle those boxes. So I have a little stuffed animal here. And then I have a big blanket that I just folded up. And here, I have 2 of my unicorns. Pillow, so I made this, also recycled cardboard. I messed up on the bottom. So, I'll show you this. Her name is Alka, and she's the white unicorn. Her name's Gigi. So this is Gigi, and the pink one, I'm pretty sure is named Gemma, but I decided to name her Gemma because, come on, she looks like a Gemma. Gemma's for her purple. Just saying. So, and what I love is that this one has like horse things. Like somebody did like horsey things. And her horn short and stuff. She has really pretty hair, and this one does too. So, and then I have here a little stand that I just have. And then you can reuse stuff. An American Girl cup. A Zimmer cup. Sorry, come here. Glitter. And glitter, you always need glitter for unicorns. So, a little cup of markers. Little pens that came in a thing that I got. And then now, enough with the unicorn. So this is one of my favorites. This is the fingerling playset. I have a little candle here that doesn't really work, but I just thought it was really cute. And this is a playset. Comes with a lot of fun things. A swing that you can swing your fingerlings in. A seat up here. And I'll show you all the other ones in a minute. And little bars and flags and stuff. Really fun things that they can also hang their little tail on. So it's really cute. And here hanging right here. This is summer, and what I love about now some of my fingerlings are like this. And I'm not gonna turn them on because they're pretty loud and noisy. But what I love about these ones is you see they have orange hair, but their hands, feet, and tail also has orange, orange parts on their skin. And then it's mostly pink, and then they have a little kitty mark here that is orange, right there. So, we'll put her back. Oh, I don't want her to fall. Okay, so here is also one like this one. This is Sydney, and I love her name. She's purple. She's purple, and she also, so she, like I said, have purple wrists, purple feet, lavender skin, purple hair, darker purple hair, tail. It's her little cutie mark. Then I kind of named her. I think I watched Little Team. So, this is the end of the Fingerling World House Tour. But where we got some more Fingerlings, that was really sweet. Where we got some more Fingerlings are Target, Toys R Us, and we actually got our playset. We got it from Target, but it was really cool, and we have kind of loved it. Yeah, hope you guys enjoyed this video, and hopefully we'll do another one.